Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey, and it's looking at the faction warfare space going on. We just missed a battlefield. I believe Amara got it, which is fine. Certainly out in force right now. Activities today seem like we need to destroy some capsuleers, or non-capsuleers, I mean. So that suggests mission running. Not super keen to, rush my faction war, standing anymore. Or progression, since it comes at direct cost to my MR rep, which is already low enough. So oh yeah, so the other thing is, what do I need LP wise? Over 300 currently for faction warfare, and so then the other thing I would need would be chips to help convert ship hulls, right? So probably could use some more non-faction warfare LP. Boundless creation's what I've got the most of. So I think I'll be heading back to Heck. I'm also going to need more missiles, of course, so that's a consideration. And I might try putting together a bit. If I remember correctly, the Bellicose got a little bit of a boost in the one of the recent updates, so I'm hoping that might be a viable option for me.
Warp drive active.
Ah, crap. All right. Well, on the bright side, that gets me back to Heck a lot faster. Is that the one? I guess that also settles the question of whether I'm gonna make a new fit. Alright, so. What holes do I have sitting here? It wasn't barred, right? Yep. Yeah. Alright, so let's get ourselves a bellicose. Is that 1L or 2? 2 bellicose. Excuse me. Normally I mute for that, but that one snuck up on me. Go to the ship fitting. Do I have any fits already? For some reason, I was thinking this would have an extra launcher slot. Heavy. Fire bonus, explosion velocity bonus. So, explosion velocity, I believe, relates to application of damage. And target painter. Let's see. Loading bay accelerator. That'll increase rate of fire. And Layer catalyst. Calefaction straight up increases damage, I think, right? Speed. That's distance. Alright, so that's gonna improve application. To decrease the signature radius factor for missile explosions. Alright, well, what I need right now is, alright, let's go with Inferno Fury 98, still a little bit. Little bit low. Remove that. Let's see. Rager. Got ballistic control, so let's go with the guidance. Processor overclocking, right? The eternal dance. Let's see. Obviously, we don't need these.
Oh,
All right. Well, let's try it. Never mind. Ditch those. Now we try it. Especially out of line. Do I have any drones here? I don't think I do. Just those guys. Okay. So I'll have to swing by and pick up some drones. Is logistics frigate and Augura. Right. Okay. We'll link those. Oh yeah, we want a TU collecting the loot. And then we got a swing by and pick up some drones. But first, let's grab a mission. Okay. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Better get some more of this. But I'm good for now.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
That's everything, I think. Purchase that, obviously. Yeah, that'll do.
Warp drive active.
Small cargo hold. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Thank you. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
What the heck are those? Okay. So it says Bellicose continues to have low usage as both an e-war platform and a combat cruiser with the changes made to rapid light missiles. I want to make sure there are strong Tech 1 options for going all out with medium missiles. This is why we're increasing the speed and power grid output of the Bellicose to help it stand out more against the Caracal as a speedier alternative for shield setups and help enable armor setups.
Drive active.
Okay, max velocity increase, power grid increase. Alright.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, hopefully this one gives me some kills. Thank you. Said I was supposed to wait for reinforcements. So where are they?
A module has run out of charges.
Finally. Thank you. All right.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Alright. So while we wait for all our stuff to be gathered.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's go ahead and finish this up. So we don't have unfinished mission chain just hanging here.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Huh. marked everything. Right.
Warp drive active.
Guess I probably should have cut this into two parts, but would be silly to do now. Divine Imperial sprites are tough.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, got a fair amount of LP, so all that worth it. Still not sure how I feel about this fit. I think the fleet issue scythe is probably better, but we'll keep going with this one until it blows up, I guess. Oh yeah. Other thing I wanted to do. Put in another order for alpha injectors. Oof. Let's see. We go somewhere in the middle. I mean, it's 40 jumps, so gotta be. Relevant for someone, right? Anything else I want to do? Oh, yeah. Kind of expensive. Yeah, I don't know. It's even more expensive. Crazy. Oh, Kenora. I'll seem a little bit nuts, so guess we'll pass on those. Spend the points that we do have. And then we'll call it a day. So, until next time, have a good one.